So I came in to Memphis about 2 days ago, and I've been at Memphis Drum Shop ever since, almost here at mysymbol.com filming. And the overall experience has been incredible. It's really been cool to sort of let it sink in what this business model is. And this is the idea that you don't have to walk into a Guitar Center or a Sam Ash and ask, "Can I pull down that cymbal over there? And can I listen to that one?" You don't have to do that anymore. You know, it's incredible that you can go online and hear these custom-made, hand-hammered cymbals, very specific pieces of gear. And you can take these things and you can hear someone else play them and talk about them, and then you can purchase that exact cymbal. And it sounds so corny, and it's the thing we've heard for years and years. You know, you can only get this exact cymbal at mysymbol.com. But when you think about that, it's awesome. I think it's such a cool way to approach, you know, getting these instruments into the hands of drummers all over the world. So it was an amazing opportunity to sit here and be able to play not my cymbal, but someone else's cymbal. You know what I mean? It's someone else is going to buy this, and it's going to belong to them, and they're going to name it, and it's going to play gigs with them, and it's going to make people dance and sing in some other part of the world. And the fact that I get to come in here and show you that cymbal, show you your baby before you get to put your hands on it, I think that is one of the coolest ways that you could purchase a cymbal in 2015. But with that said, overall, this shop is just incredible. I mean, the amount of inventory here is unreal. You walk in, and there's almost nothing that you can't find. You'll get distracted by something cool on the way to find something that you were looking for, you know. This shop is almost like a museum, too. The amount of stories that Jim had and shared with me were just unreal. So next time I'm anywhere near Tennessee, I will be coming back to Memphis Drum Shop for sure.